up, everybody? It's your boy, Opperman Fitness, a.k.a. hashtag Gains. And today's going to be an honest reviews video where I review a product. And I give my motherfucking honest opinion on it. I'm curious, is there any people that watch my videos and they're like, motherfucking honest opinion? Because it's like, I don't know, I post like a video every fucking day and it's like, I got fucking review videos every 5 seconds, so it's gotta start getting in your fucking head where you're like, motherfucking honest opinion on it. Maybe you're like, fuck this guy, I only come for the reviews. I don't give a fuck about his catchphrases. I don't give a fuck about his lifting footage. I don't give a fuck about nothing but his reviews, and I don't care about his fucking catchphrases or any of that bullshit. Some people might even skip through the shit. Just go to the end and say, 7 out of 10, good enough for me, and close the video out and only watch like fucking 5 seconds of it. I really don't know. Anyways, it's already been a minute and I've not even talked about this bar yet. Oh, fuck. All right, so bam, Promax protein bar. This is the lower sugar chocolate fudge. Now, I went over the ones that have high sugar and I even said it. I didn't even know that they made lower sugar. I said, man, he's got a lot of sugar in them. If they put lower sugar, the macros be on point because they taste good. And sure as shit, I went to Myers, got these for $1.50 a bar. Look at this, $1.50. Can't beat that shit. 20 grams of protein, 18 grams of protein. You still can't beat it. These macros are spot on too, man. Fucking spot on. So you got 210 calories in this whole bar. You got 6 grams of fat, 4.5 grams of saturated fat, 33 carbs, 14 fiber, 9 grams of sugar, 6 grams of sugar alcohol, and 18 grams of protein. So they cut a lot of the sugar out and filled it with obviously sugar alcohol, which is okay if you don't put that much. And then they added fiber. Can't fucking beat it. $1.50? Can't beat it. But anyways, this is the chocolate fudge. It looks exactly like the other ones. It's a long, like lanky ass stick looking bar. We'll see what happens here. That is a solid ass flavor. It's chocolate fudge. I mean, it's true to its name, really. Wow. That is good. If you like chocolate fudge, man, it's nice and chewy. Man, I can't think of anything bad to say about it. Got some nougat action, covered in chocolate. Man, this is fucking sour. It tastes pretty close to chocolate fudge, man. I'm not even gonna bullshit you. It's pretty solid. I'm gonna have to give it 8.5 out of 10. 8.5 out of 10. It is pretty good, guys. Macros, everything's on point. I like the flavor. I can't think of anything bad to say about it, to be honest. 8 out of 10, pretty good. That's been pretty much it for this video. Thanks for the support as always. Let me know what you want to see next. If you don't like it, too fucking bad. Subscribe, share, like, and comment below. Scroll, but don't troll. And don't hate me because I'm fucking swole. Check you guys later.
Got a shirt on, man. Hell yeah. Hey, we making all kinds of games. All kinds. Yeah.